The President Donald Trump openly condemns China at the 75th session of the United Nations General Assembly. On September 22, the debate began at the 75th session of the United Nations General Assembly. In his speech, the US President Trump criticized China for spreading the virus all over the world, which has claimed countless lives in 188 countries, claiming that the World Health Organization is under control of China and that the United Nations is responsible for China's irresponsible behavior for the first time. Falsely claiming that there was no evidence of recurrence for the disease, he later said that people who did not catch the disease would not spread it, and that the United Nations should hold China accountable for its actions. In addition, China throws millions of tons of plastics and garbage into the sea every year, which leads to overfishing on the lands of other countries, which leads to the destruction of coral reefs on a large scale and the release of a toxic mercury into the atmosphere, many times more than other countries do. And if the United Nations is to be an effective organization, it must address the real issues in the world, as terrorism, violence against women, forced labor, drug trafficking, human and sex trafficking, and religious persecution. He said that attention should be paid to issues such as ethnic cleansing. Donald Trump cited China around 12 times in nearly 8 minutes of his speech in the United Nations, and also accused China of sacrificing its rapid economic development at the expense of the human environment.